So how did that happen? You mentioned you did karate and everything for since back home, but then out of nowhere you decide to become a fighter as well. How?
Yeah, I told you he's in shock.
I was like, okay, yeah, I'm connecting.
Yeah, yeah, connecting everything, connected. Yeah, so what happened is in my mind, I was like, I want to fight. I just want to be on that ring. You know, it's like, for me, it's like a goal to achieve.